Where are you, Dee? What did you remember?
He was killed. In the Silver Bird Room.
Dee, what happened in the Silver Bird Room? I need to find Dee.
Thank you. Nuh-uh.
This must be the Silver Bird Room. Won't open. Must be locked.
Dee? Are you in there? Call out if you can hear me.
Guess not. But I really thought he would be. Maybe I can peek through the keyhole.
I knew it! He is in there! Dee! It's me! Dee!
He won't look at me. He's just staring at the floor. What's going on with him? Why won't he just talk to me? Something must have happened. What should I do? Maybe he remembered something really traumatic. I need to get in there. But how can I get the door open? Where could the key be?
No good, huh? This garden's seriously awesome. Look at all these flowers. Has Dad been taking care of these or something? Nah, no way. He's too into his lab to take care of flowers. Nah.
Ah. Oh, yeah.
Nah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Huh.
Huh?
Maybe.
All right. Maybe. No good. Good. No good. Huh. All right. Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Yeah. No good? Yeah. All right. I did it! I knew that would clear up the water. I should be able to spot the key now, so where are you? How about this? Should be able to find the key now that the water's clean. Aha! There you go. Now I can get into the Silver Bird room. I'll be right there, Dee.
Ashley.
Are you all right? You disappeared so suddenly, I didn't know what was going on.
The moment I heard your dad's voice, I felt like I was about to remember something. Next thing I knew, I was here. It's like I was summoned.
But why?
I remembered something. I stayed in this room with Father when I visited.
Really?
Wells brought a painting in that day. And he hung it here. He said Uncle Henry painted me. It made me so happy. I couldn't stop staring at it. But then Father's mood got worse and worse, and he kept drinking too. I was so sad to see him like that. So I left. I came back a little while later, and that's when I saw it.
Thomas, why?
Father? Father was... He was killed. Here.
Killed? You mean your father was murdered here?
Yes. That's where Father lay as he died.
So that stain on the ground.
Oh. I saw it happen. Father was on the floor, covered in blood. I remember a man standing next to him. There was such shock on his face as he looked at me. I can picture him now. It was Uncle Henry.
What? So Henry killed Thomas? His own brother?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Dee.
Why would he?
How could he kill his own family? My mom was killed in the same way. Someone shot her. So I guess that's another thing you and I have in common. Dee?
Yeah. Ashley? Thank you for finding me. Now let's go find Jessica.
Okay.
This is...
Father.
This is... this is. This is...
This looks like it's seen some use.
That was Father's. He used to carry it with him in a big case.
There's a paper stuck in there. Wonder what's written on it. This looks like Lawrence's will. Seems like a pretty important document. Why was it left stuck in Thomas's typewriter like this? What's wrong?
I thought I heard a voice.
Really? Was it my dad?
No. It was a woman's voice.
Wait a sec. Where was the voice coming from?
It came from below us.
Thank you.
It's definitely coming from here.
Is anyone there? Please, someone.
Is that... Now what? It won't... There must be a key to it somewhere. Jessica!